I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we are going to look at arm-friendly strings. So if you have any arm issues or you're concerned about tennis elbow, etc., or you're just using a really light and stiff racket, you're going to want to use a string that we're going to look at today. I won't very much like it. Lots to choose from, and I just grabbed a small selection from our warehouse. Going to start right at the top with Natural Gut. And probably the king, one of the most respected names in Natural Gut is Babolat VS Gut. It's popular with pro players, both on the WTA and ATP Tour. Some players like to hybrid this with different string materials. But if you want to put a full set of this in your racket, it's very, very plush, comfortable feel. It's got a nice coating to it, so when it's brand new in your racket, it's going to offer a little bit increased durability over some other Natural Guts out there. And it's also going to offer a fairly dampened feel. And then when the coating wears off, you get to feel a bit more of the crispness of the gut, but it's still exceptionally comfortable. One of the great things about Natural Gut is, even when, you know, if this is the racket face, when you hit the ball out by the edge, by the frame, Natural Gut will still stretch and still pocket the ball and offer a nice comfortable response. And man-made materials just don't do that. So if you're looking for the ultimate in arm-friendliness, it doesn't get any better than Natural Gut. And then I grabbed a couple of my favorites right here. I have Clip Legend and then Pacific Classic. And I really like these guts because you can feel the gut immediately. The coating's not very thick on them, so I can really start to feel the bite and the crispness of the gut. And you just get great feel and touch out of these strings. Tremendous comfort, really, really plush response from all over the string bed. Love those two, two of my favorites right there. Okay, let's move into some gut-like strings, but these are synthetic strings, so they're man-made materials. And one of my favorites is from Technofiber, and it's called X1 Biphase. It's a really, really soft and friendly string. If you go in a really, really thin gauge of it, it's gonna get even softer and more comfortable still. But this one, it feels really, really close to Natural Gut. There aren't any hoof marks on the packet, but if they were, you'd be looking at your gut. That's how close this one is. It's really, really nice. Plush, crisp feel, good tension maintenance. So if you're not a string breaker, you can put that in your racket. It's going to last a long time as well. Next up, a couple more really nice multis here. We have Prince Premier Touch. We've been testing this one. It's got a really unique ribbon. So it's got a gut-like build quality to it. And then we here have more of a classic multi-filament, so lots and lots of fine filaments of string all bound together here with Wilson NXT. So these two are both really soft and friendly strings. NXT is one of our better selling multi-filaments too. It's a really, really popular string. Works great in a wide variety of rackets. And if you've got something light and powerful, sort of stiffer beam racket, those are great options right there. Couple more multis now. We have another one from Wilson, and this is a new one from them. It's called Optimus, and it's a really fun string. It has like a pearlescent coating on it. Excuse me. So as the racket moves in the light, it reflects different colors, and you kind of get that pearlescentness to the string. So it's a fun way to add a little bit of sparkle to your string job and also get great comfort and playability as well. And then an exceedingly comfortable string is ISO Speed Control. And this one also looks to mimic that ribbon-like quality of a Natural Gut fiber. And so it offers a very plush, very dampened, a little bit more of a dampened, sort of removed feeling. So it's really good for that very stiff racket right there. And then lastly, we're going to look at is a string that lives up to its name. This is Ashaway's Dynamite 18 Soft, and it is one of the softer strings we've tested in our lab. Really pockets the ball nicely. Comes in this fun blue color. And this is an 18 gauge, which is exceedingly soft, very thin string. And again, if you're not a string breaker, great way to go. It's going to last a long time in your racket and just offer you a really nice feel on the ball. That's all we've got time for this week. If you have any questions, be sure to write a comment on our YouTube channel, and I'll catch you next time.